Hey everyone, Shaving with Rich here of Rich Man Shaving on Etsy. Real quick, I just wanted to show you a couple brushes that I've been working on recently before they get shipped out. We have a beautiful marbleized handle here with a 26 millimeter blood knot on top, set a little bit deeper in the brush to give it a little bit more backbone as requested by my customer in Singapore. And this is still very soft and luxurious. This is gonna be a great face lathering brush, no doubt. Also, we have this brush here with a 30 millimeter black and gray Timberwolf knot. Also synthetic, very soft and luxurious, beautiful knot on top of a black and white, actually like a pearl white handle. And clear bottom. Really nice, quite a bit larger handle here. As you can see the comparison, both beautiful. Anyways, those are being shipped out, so they're not available, but I do have many more brushes online at my Etsy, Richman Shaving as well. So be sure to take a look at my Etsy shop, Richman Shaving, and enjoy the video. Take care, guys. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Shaving with Rich. I am excited about this episode today. And that being said, I thought I was running out of material after I think I've made somewhere, give or take, I'm close to 250 videos, a little more, a little less. I haven't checked recently, but I know I'm right there. Anyways, so I was kind of thinking, what should I do? I've made a lot of videos. Blade reviews, soap reviews, razor reviews, regular shaves, music videos, the whole thing. I've done it all, a lot of it. So anyways, I didn't have any inspiration for a new shave video until just lately. And I heard a song and I thought, this is perfect for a theme for the shave video. So I hope you guys like it. This really goes out to one of my friends, Hunter Green, on YouTube. If you guys haven't checked out his channel, he is one of my friends and early friends in shaving, and he's just a great, great guy. He's just a good old boy, you know. And I heard the song, and I immediately thought of him. So I'm actually going to be using his soap, and that is Mutiny Bay Rum. Sense of the Seven Seas. This is pirate themed, very masculine, and that's why they went with Bay Rum. So Mutiny, Pirates, Bay Rum, manly. Now we'll be using the pairing After Splash to go with it, and it should be a really, really great shave. Also, my first straight razor that I ever got, or open blade even, and I forgot was one that was sent to me from him. Now, I do need to get it tuned up a little bit. So I will be shaving with a different razor, but manly nonetheless. And that will be this Dovo Shavette. So this should be a really nice shave today. And this is for you, Mark, this shave. I just heard this song and I thought immediately you're like the one that came into my mind, you and your wife. I just thought it's perfect. So being that you had a career in radio, I hope you really enjoy this. And this is for you, buddy. All right, let's do it.
I see antlers up on the wall. When you see a lake, you think picnics, and I see a largemouth up under that log. You're probably thinking that you're gonna change me in some ways. Well, maybe you might scrub me down, dress me up all, but no matter what, remember I'm still a guy. When you see a priceless French painting, I see a drunk naked girl. You think that riding a wild bull sounds crazy, and I'd like to give it a whirl. Well, love makes a man do some things he ain't proud of, and in a weak moment I might walk your sissy dog, hold your purse at the mall. But remember, I'm still a guy. Knuckles and carrying a club and building a fire in a cave. But when you say back rub means only a back rub, then you swat my hand when I try. Well, now what can I say at the end of the day? I'm still a guy.
These days there's dudes getting facials, manicured, waxed, and Botoxed, with deep spray-on tans and creamy lotion-y hands. You can't grip a tackle box. Yeah, with all these men lining up to get neutered, it's hip now to be feminized. I don't highlight my hair, I still got a pair. Yeah, honey, I'm still a guy. All my eyebrows ain't plucked, there's a gun in my truck. Oh, thank God, I'm still a guy.
Alright, hope you guys liked that. That was a great time making that video. And I know any of you guys that know Mark McLean know that his humor, he would love that song. And it fits perfectly. I could just see him and his wife Betty in this song. So anyways, fantastic shave today, guys. Fantastic soap. This stuff is manly. It did a great job. Fantastic soap. The quality of it, performance was great. A really awesome razor to shave with. I mean, boom, right here. And thanks to Mark, I started shaving with straight razors and Shavette. So it's only fitting that I use that in the video for him. Mark, you're just a great, great guy. And that video's for you. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care. We'll see you guys in the next Shaving with Rich video.
As always, thanks for watching, and if you want to be notified when my videos come out, just click the bell next to the subscription. You can also find me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.